Hello students, welcome to English class. Today we are going to start new topic, but before that, first of all, we'll read a story, a short story. Okay, so let's read out. My family and I went to the jungle to see wild animals. We saw a lion. Since I was scared, I closed my eyes. The lion had a cub, but it was so stinky. We saw all the animals and went back home. So students, here you can see there are so many words that are highlighted. So these highlighted words are known as conjunctions, words like and, since, but. So ये जो words हैं जिनको poem story में highlight किया गया है, ये क्या है? ये conjunctions हैं. So as we so today we are going to study about conjunction. First of all, let's understand what is conjunction with some examples. Okay, so if we read the definition, it is a conjunction is a word that joins two nouns, phrases or sentences. Okay, in other words, it is a part of speech that connects the two words, nouns, phrases or clauses. Okay, so it means ki jo word alag alag nouns ko ya phrases ko ya clauses ko ya sentences ko join karta hai, unhe hum conjunction kehte hain. Okay, so let's read out some examples. I ate pizza and the pasta. Here, the word and is a conjunction because it is joining the two words pizza and pasta. Next one, call the meeting when you are ready. So here, the word when is conjunction. It is acting as a conjunction. Two and two make four. Sarah is smart and two and two make four. Sarah is smart and beautiful. Here again the word and is conjunction. We were hungry, so we made sandwiches. So here also the word so is conjunction because it is connecting two sentences. अगर ये अलग अलग होते ना words sentence, जैसे we were hungry, we made sandwiches. लेकिन जब हमने वर्ड सो यूज किया तो ये जो दोनों सेंटेंस हैं ये एक हो गए. वी वर हंग्री सो वी मेड सैंडविचेस. सो वी हियर वी हैव कंबाइंड डिफरेंट सेंटेंसेस. ही वॉन्ट्स टू कम बट ही कांट. अगर ये भी दो अलग सेंटेंस होते, ही वॉन्ट्स टू कम फुल स्टॉप, ही कांट, लेकिन हमने बट यूज करके इन दोनों सेंटेंस को कंबाइन किया. ही वॉन्ट्स टू कम बट ही कांट. So the words so, but, and, when, these are conjunction words. Okay, some more words like and, as, because, but, for, just, as, neither, nor, not, only, so, whether, yet. ये जो words हैं ये सारे conjunction words हैं. Okay, one more list is there on conjunction. Let us read it out. After, all, although, as soon as, because, before, by the time, even if, even though, if in case, in order that, once provided that, rather than, since, so that, than, that, though, unless, until, when, whenever, where, whereas, wherever, whether, whether or not, while, why. So like preposition, the list of conjunction is also very long. इसकी list भी बहुत बड़ी है because जो conjunctions हैं ये भी बहुत सारे होते हैं. Okay, now we'll go through some more examples. Okay, so that it will be clear to you. Some more examples are, I tried to hit the nail but it hit my thumb instead. So here the word but is conjunction. Next, I have two goldfish and a cat. So and हम बहुत बार पढ़ चुके हैं दूसरे sentences में, तो जो and word है ये भी conjunction है. I did like a bike for commuting to work. So here the word for is conjunction. You can have peach ice cream or brownie sundae. Again the word or is conjunction. Neither the black dress nor the grey one looks right on me. So here neither and nor, both of these words are conjunction. My dad always worked hard so we could afford the things we wanted. Again the word Again, the word so is conjunction. Okay, I try very hard in school, yet I am not receiving good grades. Again, the word yet is conjunction. So, all of these words, the words which are joining two phrases, two nouns, two sentences, these are known as conjunctions. Okay, so अब आपको ये याद रहेगा क्योंकि हमने इतने सारे examples learn कर लिए. So, I hope that you have understood what is conjunctions. Okay, so how we can join these whenever there are two sentences, two different sentences, we can join them by using conjunction words. Okay, so this is how students, first of all you have to learn the definition from the video and then you have to go through some examples also so that you can be more clear about what is conjunctions. And okay, in our next video we are going to study solve some exercises based on conjunctions, okay, and how we can use different conjunctions in a different sentences. What are the uses of conjunctions? Okay, so where we can use or, and, it, but, because, or neither, nor, ये सब हम कैसे किन sentences में use कर सकते हैं. Okay, so enjoy your studies, work hard, and enjoy your day. Thank you, and have a nice day.